Hello, my name is Jiro Khan, and I am doing my Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering at Habib University, Karachi, Pakistan. And my idea is basically related to high temperature superconducting motors, short for HTM, for all electric aircraft propulsion. And it was inspired by the research paper that I wrote last semester and detailed the document attached in the email. So basically, what is an HTS propulsion engine? So like unlike traditional engines, which take combustion engines, they are based on superconducting motors that involve very low temperatures, and these are based on superconductors, and they comprise of high temperature superconducting materials that operate at 55 kelvins, and they provide like zero internal resistance at this temperature. And several cooling methods are used to bring these materials to these temperatures, and fuel cells are also used to provide electricity to the motor. And this is the chart, comparison chart, that compares Cessna combustion engine to electric propulsion model, and you can see how there is less weight and more power with among these comparison. And now here's the block diagram for HTS propulsion motor. It gives losses, efficiency, RPM, and max bulk weight, and all this. And finally, if it is possible, then further research can be done on this with complete data sets. There are limited data sets now, and new models could be developed that are equivalent to the engines in A380s and Boeing 747s. And the need for this idea is basically to tackle global warming issue, noise reduction, waste management, and basically give a paradigm shift to pollution-free airplanes. So, thank you.